What is up, you guys? Hope all of you are having a lovely day. So for this look, I will be creating an exaggerated no sleep slash zombie makeup look. So let's get started. First step is to get an eyelash glue and draw a line where your normal ibex would be. Take some tissue and tear the sides so there are no harsh edges. Place the tissue on top of the glue. Cut the excess tissue and place Elmer's glue on top. Take the back of a small brush and mold to shape. Do another layer below the first eye bag. If you have a clear or a wide eyelash glue, it would be better. Continue creating two eye bags on the other side of your face. Let the glue dry before proceeding to the next step. Now take a bronzer or brown eyeshadow and color the tissue. Since the tissue is white, you have to make it darker to match your skin color before applying the foundation. Now gently apply your foundation and try to blend as much as you can. Make sure to be careful while doing this step. Take brown eyeshadow and color under the bags. This will define the lines as well as give a shadow effect. To add some gory effects on the look, take a red liquid lipstick and apply on the skin under the eye. I'm applying a bit of red blusher to take away the shine from the lipstick. Go back with a brown eyeshadow and make sure to blend it until you're satisfied with the look. Lastly, apply foundation on the lips to make it super pale. Add a dark lipstick in the middle and you're done! I hope you liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. Until my next video, bye!